I do have some tips for you as well if you're looking to set one of these up in your garage. Some of the things that I've learned, some of the things that I wish I knew before I bought them. The first thing I would say is get yourself a proper commercial golf mat. I kind of got a makeshift one, which was also from the Spornia website. The second thing I will say is get yourself these side nets.